So it's coming very strong alcohol, and then by the time when it's cooling down,
yeah,
it's getting less ABV.
Yeah.
Then when it's ABV, it's absolutely okay.
Yeah, it's just still quite, it's still quite strong, isn't it?
No, because in the beginning, it got very high volume.
Yeah, yeah.
And then it's getting straight away like to 1 or 3 just percent. So when you mix all that together, then we're just waiting for the time when it's going to be exactly around 39 to 41.
So 40.
Yeah.
I thought it was that. So what's this? Oh, it's juniper.
Yeah. That's all the ingredients we're using over there. That's
all
right.
Okay. Cardamom, okay.
Licorice.
Coriander seeds.
Cassia bar, lemongrass, and juniper berries.
Oh, that's the cassia bar. Okay.
Yeah.
And the juniper berries. And sorry, take me through the batches again. So each day you're making how much?
We're not making each day, because obviously we're going to get some person which is going to be making gin every day.
Yeah.
But for now we're just making the staff is making, so it's not literally not every day, because
okay,
you know, this is what actually is taking a while. Yeah.
Yeah.
To make the main batch, after you're going to steep it, it's taking around 5 hours.
Okay.
So it's taking quite a
while. Then, Mike, can you keep another bar?
Of course, yeah.
Pele's
We'll come out. And so if you do a whole batch, then that's how many bottles?
It's around 15 to 17 bottles, yeah.
Oh, okay. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's lovely stuff, isn't it? I love the copper work.
You see it's called Aviation.
You should buy a bottle, boy.
Yeah.
See, it's called Aviation Gin.
Yeah. Before the name was Nicholas Culpeper Gin,
yeah,
I would change it for Aviation, yeah.
Right.
It's more as a for airport, eh?
Quite right. Brilliant.